Hello, I'm delighted to introduce you to the Leicester Institute of Structural and Chemical Biology. My name is John Schwabe, and I'm the director of the Institute, which houses 22 active research groups, which have diverse research interests ranging from understanding the regulation of gene expression through to exploring the metabolism of formaldehyde and many other areas in between. What we all have in common is a passion for understanding the fundamental molecular mechanisms that underpin the functioning of our cells. The Institute has a number of state-of-the-art experimental facilities. Each of these houses powerful instruments that enable us to explore in exquisite detail the molecular machinery of life. This is essential for our understanding of biology and medicine. Each of our facilities is run by an expert manager, and these, in their own right, are outstanding scientists. A particular strength of LISP is the integration of structural biology with chemistry, because this allows us to develop tools which enable us to investigate and manipulate the molecular machines in our cells. You are now in our nuclear magnetic resonance facility. These NMR spectrometers allow us to study proteins and protein complexes in solution. They are particularly useful for studying protein dynamics, which is often key to understanding protein function. They are also extremely useful for studying how proteins interact with their drugs. Our three high-field NMR spectrometers, one 800 MHz and two 600 MHz instruments, are all equipped with cryoprobes that greatly increase their sensitivity. This enables us to work with especially valuable samples at lower concentrations. The NMR facility at LISP is one of few to be equipped with solid-state NMR probes. This allows us to study larger protein complexes and membrane-embedded proteins. LISP also hosts a team of scientists that develop powerful software for the analysis of NMR data. This project, called CCPN, is funded by the Medical Research Council and puts Leicester at the heart of the worldwide NMR community. Cryo-electron microscopy is revolutionizing structural biology research because it makes it possible to determine near atomic resolution structures of the very large molecular machines that are the drug targets of the future. Our regional cryo-electron microscopy facility is a collaboration with Midlands partner universities and was supported by a multi-million pound grant from the Medical Research Council. As well as Leicester and our Midlands partners, we host academic and industrial users from all around the world. The microscope generates vast quantities of data, as much as a terabyte each day. This is remotely accessible to our users, wherever in the world they may be. We have determined more than 35 high-resolution structures in the last 2 years. These range from fundamental machinery copying our DNA to drugs bound to their target protein complexes. As the name suggests, protein crystallography requires the molecules studied to form crystals. This is easy for small molecules, but crystallizing proteins and their complexes is often a challenge. It requires testing of many different conditions and is highly unpredictable. We have robotics so that we can test hundreds of crystallization conditions for each protein. We can even use robots to perform anaerobic crystallization trials for oxygen-sensitive proteins. We have our own X-ray generator and detector in-house so that we can screen crystals for diffraction before taking them to the National Synchrotron Facility. A major strength of the Institute is that we leverage the power of chemistry to develop probes and tools to explore biological systems. Taking a chemical view to understanding biology has led to new insights, for example, into heme as a regulator of both ion channels and transcription factors, and the biological role of formaldehyde, a natural but poorly understood product of metabolism in cells. Our chemical biology researchers are developing new kinds of drugs, including PROTACs to target gene regulatory complexes, stabilizers of protein-protein interactions, and novel metallopharmaceuticals to target cancer. Using state-of-the-art single-molecule microscopes developed within LISP, we're investigating complex and dynamic biological processes, including the initiation of transcription and the assembly of mRNA splicing complexes. This technology permits imaging of biological reactions at molecular scale in physiological conditions. It exploits fluorescent molecules to localize and co-localize individual biomolecules to within 10 nanometers. The microscope developed at the Institute has the ability to collect four colors simultaneously for extended periods of time and allows us to address questions that are beyond the reach of other methods. This includes understanding the stoichiometry and dynamics of protein assemblies, complementing the static views provided by structural biology approaches. A hub of groups specializing in single molecule research provides the technical expertise and equipment needed to take advantage of the exciting new opportunities created by this fast-moving technology.